This is no more radioactive than any other vodka. We've checked it, we've had two of the best laboratories in the world looking to see if they can find any radioactivity from Chernobyl, and they haven't found any.
We don't just abandon the land. We can use this land in different, in diverse way, and we can produce something which will be totally clean from the radioactivity.